Suzuki racing back.
That one is out of here. This game is tied. At the plate, Ken
now
Griffey Jr.
The
hit the ball
fielder,
pretty well in his last
Ken
at
Griffey
bat,
Jr.
but it resulted in a lineup. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. On to first, and this will remain.
Leading off for Daytona, the shortstop, number 0.
First offering on its way. This one's down to third. Dives, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. In now, George Griffey was an RBI sack fly for him last time through. Pitches a cold strike. The throw, not in time. He's in there at second. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with nobody out. In the dirt. The throw will go to third. And they've got the runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now. And he is hung out to dry as they tag him out. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. Up with it, Piazza. And he makes the throw to first. Brett is retired, two down there.
Now batting, catcher,
stepping in, Fudge Rodriguez.
Rodriguez!
Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing and one.
Hey, this pitcher better watch himself right here. The way this guy's swinging, he's got aggressive things on his mind.
Hit down the third baseline. This will wind up foul, still 0-2. And he fouls this one off. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
You find yourself down 0-2 in these situations, it's tough to check your swing right there. That was a nice job.
Looked like a breaking ball that time, but it never came back down.
I've got to commend him for being a really tough out right now. Not everyone will battle like this with two outs and nobody on.
Win is there, makes the catch. Digging in now, Nolan Arenado.
Leading off for
this
Los Angeles.
To get things started here
third
in the
baseman,
top half of the ninth.
Nolan Arenado.
And it's fouled away. Gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. There, one quick out to start inning number 9.
The
now
first baseman, number 35,
could really use a knock here over
Bellinger.
3 in the game so far. He'll pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that will be ruled a strike. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball 1.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy, 0-2, so that was a good job to hold up right there.
Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run.
Now batting. Second baseman.
Bat on its
way. Ryan Sandberg.
Now started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike 1. Fouled off. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. The 1-2. Misses. Ball 2.
Well, I kind of wonder if he's not being as aggressive as he was before that home run. Hey, this is a guy that can burn you again, so I don't really blame him.
Full count, 3-2. This is line to left. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. Ready now.
The batter. The catcher, Mike Piazza.
The first pitch. Hard hit ball to second. Well, this is hauled in by the second baseman, and he is back safely at first, and that was almost trouble.
Your attention, please.
We'll get the call
now
here.
Coming into pinch hit. Ichiro Suzuki.
Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here. 0-1. Sinker on the inside, and that's a strike.
He certainly hasn't been the aggressor in this at bat. Two straight takes, so now we'll see if he can change his approach and battle up.
Runners off for second. Pitch inside. The throw. The throw pulls him off the bag. Looking to keep this a one-run game. The pitch lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Ready with the 1-2. And now the runner's trying for third. Still 1-2. Runner goes for third. Drops him out. So it remains a one-run lead as they head into the...
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
Save here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
Kirby Yates. Now coming into pinch hit.
Pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. Towards the gap in left center, this is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first. Throwing to second, and that is where the wheels pay off as he's able to make it into second with a hustle double.
Right fielder, Ichiro.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Just keeping him close. Don't want to forget about it.
Cobb
stands at second with no outs. He pops up the bunt attempt. And the throw is not going to be in time as he's able to reach base safely.
Now batting. The second baseman.
Coming. Here it is.
Roberto.
Get down the line at first. It's a foul. 0-1. He's running. Pitch out. The throw. And they come back to tie it up. So 1-1 pitch. Just does manage to get a piece there, which is a bounce foul. That's lifted the other way out to left. Trout has a read on it. Makes the play, one away. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Center fielder, Willie May.
Here's the first pitch. Had him reaching that time. Strike one. Runner breaks for third. Pitch inside. The throw is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. Possibly winning runs just 90 feet away. That ball's down, and in comes the winning run. The winning run will score as they walk off with a 3-2 victory.